Frostbite Theater presents Cold Cuts, No Baloney.
Just science.
Hi, I'm Joanna.
And I'm Steve.
We'd like to take a moment to say thank you to all our viewers and subscribers. Without you, we'd just be talking to Shannon.
In honor of our 100,000th subscriber, we give you a 100-gram bar in liquid nitrogen, mainly because we couldn't think of anything else. If you have an idea for an experiment, let us know in the comments. The next time we have a viewer request video, we might include it.
As always, thanks for watching. I hope you'll join us again soon for another experiment.
You know, we really need to do more candy-based videos.
Definitely.
This is awesome. But I can't open it with gloves on.
Where there's a will, there's a way. Oh, hey, you're still here. You get bonus material. What happens when it's taken out of the liquid nitrogen?
It inflates like a tiny chocolate and caramel-filled balloon.
Does it break once it's dropped?
Yep.
Can you eat it once it's warmed up?
Delicious.
Okay.
Hey.
Now we're done.
Warm.
Bye.